step was lawn motion. So the tip, the hand is up and the tip is down, and then step with a come motion. Then when you come from here over, you're gonna rotate like a circle, right? Okay? Yeah, it's down, palm up, and it finishes, palm down. Okay, so view, lawn.
Get up closer to the shoulder, he'll go down much easier. You can use the foot, but you don't have to.
So you step with the punch, right? Then bring this foot up so you can bring this foot back. Just do a little shuffle in between. That'll give you the ability to plant that foot.
Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, it's much, it gets you set up for that position very well. Where otherwise you're here and then you're like, you lose that control just for that brief second, which will give him the chance to. But when you bring that back foot forward, you don't lose it at all. When he goes around, you punch. When he goes around, I need to move this leg up. Different ideas of how we use our hands on the pole and how we can relate them to how they do.